Well, his daddy was an honest man, red dirt Georgia farmer. His mama lived a short life, having kids and baling hay. He had 15 years and an ache inside to wander. He hopped a freight and way across. He wound up in L.A. Oh, the cold nights had no pity on that way across Georgia farm boy. So most days he went hungry, but then the summer came and he met a girl known on the strip as San Francisco's Mabel Joy, destitution's child, born on an L.A. street called Shane. Growing up came quietly in the arms of Mabel Joy, and laughter found his mornings, and it brought a meaning to his life. And on the night before she left, sleep came and left that way across country boy with dreams of Georgia cotton and a California wife. Sunday morning found him standing neath the red light at her door, when a right cross set him reeling and put him face down on the floor. Lord, in place of Mabel Joy, he found a merchant man marine to grab your Georgian neck is red, but sonny, you're still green. He turned 21 in a Great Rock federal prison. The old judge had no mercy on that way across Georgia boy. So staring at those four gray walls, in silence he would listen. To that midnight freight he knew could take him back to Mabel Joy. Sunday morning found him lying neath the red light. With a bullet in his side, he cried, "Have you seen Mabel Joy?" Stunned and shaken, someone said, "Son, she don't live here no more. No, she left this house 4 years today. They say she's looking for some Georgia farm.